The women's golf team was a host to a two-day tournament at Thunder Hills in Peosta. The course lived up to its name on this windy and dreary day, but Megan Gregg battled the weather well as she took this putt within inches of the hole. She finished the hole with an even score after tapping it in here. Later on 13, Gregg took her chip shot from a hill, and after some rolling, the ball sat 7 feet from the cup. On hole 11, Christina Jackson makes it look easy with a stellar tee shot, followed by a nice approach which settled near the cup. She tied for fifth in the tournament. Loras' highest placing golfer was Abby Potts, who came in third overall, thanks to a strong play on the fairways. And she also did well with her short game, inching this putt to within 15 feet of the hole. Loras placed second out of three teams in the tournament.